Breaking tonight, the electric provider Griddy is effectively off the Texas electric grid. That power company says ERCOT took their customers and moved them to other local providers. Griddy has come under fire for high bills for customers following last week's blackouts. Griddy charges customers a monthly fee and then provides electricity at whatever the wholesale rate is. A class action lawsuit has already been filed.